Well, Stew Leonard Sr., the founder of the Stew Leonard grocery store chain, has died at the age of 93. Leonard studied agriculture at UConn. The first Stew Leonard store then opened in December of 1969 in Norwalk before spreading all across the tri-state region. He is survived by his wife of 70 years, their four children, as well as 13 grandchildren and 11 great-grandchildren.